मैं बचपन से आईफा देखती आई हूँ. कभी कभार मैंने ट्रैवल भी किया है अपने फादर के साथ आईफा के लिए. मुझे याद है 2 साल पहले जब न्यू जर्सी में आईफा हो रहा था तो मैं न्यूयॉर्क गई थी अपने फादर के साथ, लेकिन मैं अटेंड नहीं कर पाई क्योंकि मेरे फादर ने कहा था कि अटेंड क्यों करोगी, मतलब तुम्हें बुलाया नहीं गया है. तो बहुत ही स्पेशल है मेरे लिए कि इस साल मुझे बुलाया गया है, मैं परफॉर्म कर रही हूँ. ऐसा लगता है कि यू नो अभी इस इंडस्ट्री का मैं एक हिस्सा बन गई हूँ, तो बहुत ही एक्साइटमेंट की बात है मेरे लिए.
किस तरह का प्रिपरेशन अब तक कर रहा है?
रिहर्सल तो चल रहा है, शूट भी चल रहा है डेविड सर की फिल्म के लिए, तो ज़्यादा वक्त मिला नहीं है, लेकिन जितना भी मिल रहा है उतना हम रिहर्सल करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. क्योंकि मतलब रणवीर सिंह और माधुरी दीक्षित मैम जैसे शख्स हमारे साथ इस मंच पर परफॉर्म करने वाले हैं, तो जाहिर सी बात है कि टेंशन तो होगी ही, नर्वसनेस भी होगी ही. तो बस उम्मीद है कि हम ऐसे काम कर पाए ताकि ठीक जाए सब.
किस गाने पर परफॉर्म कर रही है?
मैं अपने गानों पर परफॉर्म कर रही हूँ, लेकिन ये मेरा पहला परफॉर्मेंस है, तो एक स्पेशल चीज़ हो रही है जहाँ मैं अपनी मॉम और अपने फादर के भी गानों पर परफॉर्म करने वाली हूँ. और आप देखेंगे जल्द और आपको पता चल जाएगा कौन से गाने हैं.
सर काफ़ी न्यूकमर भी है, वो न्यूकमर भी परफॉर्म करने वाले, इस बात का कुछ प्रेशर रहेगा? ज़्यादा है काफ़ी.
कौन परफॉर्म कर रहे
हैं? साथ रहने वाले हैं इस बार स्टेज पर, इन सब बातों का कुछ प्रेशर होगा?
नहीं.
अच्छा, इसके अलावा फिल्म भी आ रही है आपकी अंकुली नंबर वन, उसमें मोदी जी ने भी ट्वीट किया हुआ है, क्या कहना चाहेंगे उस ट्वीट के बारे में?
देखिए, मुझे लगता है कि हम अपनी तरफ से, चाहे हम फिल्मों के जरिए करें या पर्सनली करें, हम सबको, हमारे देश को, हमारी दुनिया को, सबको एक स्वच्छ सुरक्षित जगह बनाने की कोशिश करनी चाहिए. तो कूली नंबर वन की पूरी टीम यही कर रही है. छोटा सा कदम है लेकिन बूंद बूंद से ही सागर बनता है. तो आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ डेविड सर एंड द एंटायर टीम कि हम लोगों ने ऐसा कदम उठाया है, और उम्मीद है कि आप सब भी ऐसा ही करेंगे.
Beginning has been very good. What do you have to say?
I appreciate that a lot. Thank you, ma'am. I hope it continues.
Would you like to tell me something more about your future films apart from Kuli?
I'm working with David sir, I'm working with Imtiaz sir, and hopefully many other sirs if they come to me. Here's hoping they do.
Any wish to be working with any other director?
Everyone, ma'am. Of course.
And the rainy season is on, you know.
Yeah,
how do you see this rainy season?
I'm a fan of every season. The traffic in this season upsets me a little bit, but it's beautiful and I love it. Thank you.
Sara, iske alawa usme Kartik sir kaafi opening hui, kaafi viral hui, kya kehte hain uske bare mein?
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you. Karne wale hain IFA mein, aur IFA is baar Mumbai mein hai. Kitne excited aap hain?
ये मेरा पहला आईफा है. इतने सालों से हम लोग टीवी में इसको देख रहे हैं. हमेशा ये अब्रॉड होता है, पहली बार इंडिया में हो रहा है और मुझे अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रही है यहाँ परफॉर्म करने के लिए, तो काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ. और यू नो लाइव ऑडियंस है तो लाइव एक्ट है, मज़ा आएगा परफॉर्मेंस करने के लिए. उसी के लिए नर्वस भी हूँ थोड़ा बहुत.
किन गानों पर परफॉर्म कर रहे हो
जी?
किन गानों पर?
मैं परफॉर्म करूँगा रंग तारी पे और छोखाड़ा पे.
जी यू नो आयुष जी, आप तो पहली बार परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं, लेकिन ये आईफा 20th ईयर अपना सेलिब्रेट कर रहा है
जी.
आपकी ऐसी कोई मेमोरी रही है जब आप स्कूल कॉलेजेस में थे कि हाँ आईफा ऑन एयर, आज टीवी पर आने, ऐसी कुछ मेमोरी आपकी?
जी 100%. आई थिंक आईफा एज अ इवेंट हैज बीन अ वेरी ग्रैंड इवेंट. आप यू नो जब देखते थे सारे एक्टर्स अब्रॉड जाते हैं, वो परफॉर्म करते हैं, आईफा वीकेंड होता है, यू नो कितनी मस्ती होती है. एंड जब मैं हमेशा इसको टीवी पे देखता था तो लगता था यार क्या एंटरटेनिंग इवेंट होगा, कि आप शोज भी हो रहे हैं, अवार्ड्स भी हो रहे हैं, परफॉर्मेंसेस भी हो रही हैं, एंड प्लस सबको फ्री का हॉलीडे भी मिल रहा है.
साथ ही साथ खुद की परफॉर्मेंस के साथ किसकी परफॉर्मेंस के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड हैं आप?
आई थिंक रणवीर. Ranveer, I think he's going to be exceptionally good, and Katrina of course. Katrina is always great on stage.
Awards की बातों तो कितने मायने रखते हैं awards?
I think it's a special thanks to people. Like you know, if you have done great work, आपने अच्छा काम किया, लोग आपको appreciate कर रहे हैं award देके, तो अच्छी feeling होती है. But I think more than anything, it's the spirit of the industry to come together and celebrate someone else's success. जी तैयारी अच्छी चल रही है. बहुत जल्दी हम लोग फ्लोज में जाने वाले हैं और उसके बारे में ज़्यादा बात नहीं कर सकता हूँ, बट वेरी सून आपको सब अपडेट दे दूंगा मैं. थैंक यू. थैंक यू. थैंक यू सो मच.
गुड लक.
Oh, wonderful. And you're doing a fantastic job, may I just say.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm going to begin with...
You're not going to ask me?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to... इस बार ऐसा लगा कि बप्पा हम सब लोगों का विसर्जन कर देंगे.
है ना?
कल ऐसा लगा था.
कल ऐसा ही लग रहा था.
हमेशा हमेशा हम उनका विसर्जन करते हैं. बप्पा ने बोला कि इस बार मैं तुम लोग का करूंगा.
I'm going to teach you all a lesson.
माइंड चेंज हो गया उनका, थैंक गॉड.
इनफैक्ट सलमान सर हम लोग सुबह से बोल रहे हैं कि रेन रेन गो अवे, कम अगेन अनदर डे. IFA wants to play rain rain go away. Okay, my first conversation point.
How selfish of IFA, rain rain go away.
I mean, like for one day.
We were just now shooting for Dabang.
Come again
we
tomorrow.
We went to Rajasthan to shoot for Dabang. In 28 years, it's not rained as much as rained on our sets in Dabang in Jaipur. We were happy. We were really happy.
We'll be yesterday very happy if it rains tomorrow. Sir.
Yesterday it took me 6 hours to reach location. We did one shot. We were happy, very
point
happy. There's raining.
Arre,
we went to Fulton. Fulton, there's never no rain. We went there and we took rain there. It rained for 2 days. Our shooting got cancelled. Dabang shooting.
Everybody,
we're happy.
Point
we're very
noted.
Happy. So, jab barish bhi mango, to utna hi mangna jitna ke chahiye.
Ji, bilkul. Okay, Salman sir, we've been all across the globe at exotic locations.
No, I haven't.
With the IFA movement.
Oh, with the
IFA. And we're this year in Mumbai, in India, for the very first time. It's a grand homecoming. How does it feel?
I think with this, you know, right now, budget cuts and stuff like that. So.
The budget cuts? Aisa kuch nahi hai, sir.
Would be that only, na?
No, sir. It's a grand homecoming.
Demonetization wagera bhari pada hoga.
Sir, आपकी भारत के रिलीज के बाद we thought we must bring IFA to Bharat, so that's why sir, all because of your
will be point
hit film, yeah.
But there are some stars. In fact, Andre went and he was हम जा रहे हैं IFA के लिए. So where are you going? इस बार कौन से कंट्री में जा रहे हैं? इसलिए इस बार बंबई में. So people were, some of them were disappointed.
No,
yeah,
why?
मुंबई में क्यों, बाहर चलो कहीं पर.
ऐसा क्यों सर?
वी डोंट परफॉर्म इन मुंबई. ऐसा भी हुआ है.
अच्छा, ऐसे बोला है कई लोगों ने.
और मेरा ये है कि जब ये
बोलते
हैं कि हम लोग दूर जा रहे हैं, ऐसे इतना दूर क्यों, पास रखो. नाउ वेर इज योर IFA अवार्ड्स इन NSCI. आई सेड व्हाई सो फार, कीप इन ताज लैंड्स एंड
बिकॉज यू लिव राइट नेक्स्ट डोर. Right next door. And every day I take my daughter for an art class across your house and she says, Salman uncle's house, mummy. I'm like, yeah, every day she says it. Madhuri ma'am, how does it feel that, you know, this year it's the homecoming edition and we are in Mumbai and you're performing on IFA stage in Mumbai?
Well, it feels wonderful because IFA has been all over the world, all over the globe.
Yeah.
And finally, after 20 years, it's back in Mumbai where it all began, actually.
Yes.
The birthplace of our Indian, industry. So I think it's wonderful that IFA is back in Mumbai, and I'm sure all the fans are waiting, you know, to go there and watch their favorite stars and the performances.
Yes.
And I think everybody's debating who's going to get the awards, and you know, all that has already started.
And Katrina, how does it feel to be performing on IFA stage in Mumbai?
It feels wonderful. I'm super, super excited.
Yeah.
You know, every year and every show that I've been to of IFA, the night is always so memorable. There's so much excitement, and it's just, IFA creates a kind of energy which, you know, nobody else can replicate.
You're talking about Z doesn't do that, Filmfare doesn't do that. Starters have
Andre,
not
done
that.
Cut, Andre,
edit.
No, they're all fantastic. But you know, IFA I think has always been special for me.
Yeah.
It also landed on my birthday when I was performing in New York. I think it was 2 years back now, and that night was really, really fun. And I think the spectacle that they put up, the kind of importance they give to the acts that happen on the night,
yes,
the kind of stage production design, it's always something which is really memorable and spectacular.
Yes. Salman sir, we've had the good fortune of having you as a part of the IFA movement again and again now. What makes you commit to the IFA movement year after year?
My friends.
Hey.
So, the rest of the award shows and all, we do because we love performing on stage. And we get paid for it as well. But IFA is... because of Andre
and, or for your friends,
Raf and Sabaz. I've known them for before, you know, we were even actors.
Really?
Yes,
wow.
yes. Some we were like all not even in our teens, and since that time we've known each other.
Wonderful. And I hope you keep coming back for more
magic
that you spread at IFA.
Yes, whenever they're in trouble,
yes.
I'm there for them. And whenever I am in trouble, which is a lot, they're always there for me.
Madhuri ma'am, okay, I've been an IFA fan for many years, and I've watched a few of them live and watched a few of them, you know, on television or streaming live now. And every time I've watched a performance of yours, I'm like, investigative committee set up karni padegi. How this lady, every time she dances, it's like you're dancing on the clouds. You're like awesome. Now tell me, before you're stepping up on IFA stage to perform, what's going through your mind?
Well, usual stuff that goes through your mind before you step onto the stage. There are butterflies in your stomach. You want to do your best.
Butterflies in your stomach, ma'am?
Yes, of course. It does. And I'm sure even Katrina feels the same. It's
never Katrina
like...
Katrina feels that check aaya ki nahi aaya.
That's amazing.
Katrina, is that true?
I think Madhuri is... I've said this before when I've come on a show which we've done together a few years back. She's my ultimate inspiration in dance. And I think there's nobody like her.
Absolutely.
Nobody can ever be like her.
Absolutely.
And that's really what I believe. I don't think that anybody can ever come to touch Madhuri. Yeah,
but you work hard. One day you'll reach that.
I've heard you say before that she works very hard, Katrina. You said that a month ago.
She's got to work a lot harder in that case.
Okay, so work harder.
But I mean, I think it's a treat for everyone. Anytime, you know, Madhuri steps on the stage, it's
absolute
a treat for anyone to just stop and watch.
In fact, I say this, ma'am, that, you know, perfect actress Madhuri, perfect dancer Madhuri, perfect woman Madhuri. Ma'am, you were saying something about what you feel before you step on stage.
Yeah,
daughter,
so I said,
Madhuri,
but
wife,
I think most
Madhuri,
of what goes on...
Mother Madhuri.
Absolutely.
So this is what goes on behind the scenes,
Costa,
and this is what happens
Madhuri.
In IFA. We all have fun, you know, all the artists get together and we really joke around and we get to interact,
yeah.
You know, because we are sitting there waiting for our turn. And so I think that's where we meet the most, I guess, than, you know, because in Mumbai we're always very busy. So it's always exciting, and it's always exciting to see other people perform and, you know, see the crowd, meet the fans, and just see their reaction. I think that's the biggest high.
Yes. Okay, Katrina, this one's for you. Now, every time you step up on stage to perform live at any award function for that matter, I personally feel that you're the best looking, best turned out, best attired actor on live stage in India, really. I mean, you nail the look every single time. But at IFA's, you do pull out a special something out of your hat. Now, is that love for IFA or dub?
I think it's just a wonderful coincidence. And I mean, I love performing on stage. I think it's something really, really fun. The kind of energy that you get and a chance to kind of just, I don't know, express yourself. And, you know, I think it's wonderful. I really enjoy it. And IFA gives you such incredible support when it comes to putting the act together, the design, the kind of spectacle you
yeah.
want to create. So
yeah.
it's always fun. And I've got amazing people who work with me, and they come up with some fabulous costumes. This year, I think, because it's, you know, first time coming home, coming to Mumbai, I think we're really looking forward to doing something really special, something different.
Lovely. Looking forward to that. Oh. Okay, three of you would be aware that we at IFA, we believe in spreading the message of sustainability, protection of the environment. What would you, from this stage, like to say to Mumbaikers in particular about the environment, and largely to India too and to the world too? Sir, beginning with you.
Green.
Yeah.
A Pani.
Yes.
Plastic avoid karo.
Mm-hmm.
Swachh Bharat, Fit Bharat. And that is it. I've covered everything. Roti, kapda, makan.